Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. That could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Did you see that white knight?
Yeah, that is good.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear? The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Aliano
is sure to rise up against the law.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
His name is Ezio Auditore.
Who?
The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walked the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! Takes me closer to God, and away from you, assassino! I'm out of here!
Very denied. It seems God is on my side, assassino!
Did the followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain?
Of course! They are ignorant, we are enlightened! Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the Church! Godspeed!
The very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order.
Your order? It's no order at all.
I see him! There!
Requiesca, pace.
There he goes again.
Ezio, I was hoping to see you tonight.
I don't have much time. Doge's party starts very soon.
Nevertheless, I have news. I hear Cristina Vespucci is in Venezia for Carnevale. Weren't the two of you close?
Once.
Perhaps it would have been better not to tell you. She's with her husband. She may not be too happy to see you.
No. It's wonderful. It's Carnevale. With this mask, she need not even know it's me. I know just the way to draw her attention. Grazie, amico.
It's so romantic.
It's you? What the hell are you doing here? How dare you?
Cristina, it's all right.
All right? I haven't seen you in 8 years.
See. I was afraid you wouldn't come if I just asked.
You're right. I wouldn't have. Ezio, the last time I saw you, you kissed me in an alley and then left me behind to be married.
It was the right thing to do. He loved you.
Who cares what he wanted? I love you! You had your second chance. Please, Ezio, don't ever find me again.
Thank you.
Malora. No sense whatsoever.
I want to see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castle in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
That one looks familiar.
You're the husband. I've seen him before.
Get out of here! There! There! Ha! Oh. Oh.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
But why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me!
Jack!
Tell me!
All right, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro.
the pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you
later.
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guards!
No mercy for you!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
God!
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini! My men will never fail me!
They know what a...
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 The This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this Brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested after all.